Our lesson today is will be talking, my friend, about that triangle. Our lesson is will be talking about that triangle. Firstly, we need to make a revision about two main points. Firstly, the word complementary. What is the meaning of the complementary? Do you remember? We have two angles. We have two angles. The sum of them is equal what? The sum of them is equal. If I add them together, it gives me 90. So again, the meaning of the complementary, it means I have two angles. The summation of them, the summation of their measure is equal 90. And the supplementary angle means what? I have two angles. The sum of them is equal what? Equal to 180. Okay, my friend?
180, Mr. Yes.
Yes. So supplementary, if have complementary Faisal, I have the sum of them is equal what?
90.
Equal 90, right? And if I were talking about supplementary, the sum of them is equal what?
180.
Excellent, Faisal. Firstly, I need you to look into the first shape. Can you see the first two angle here?
Yes.
What is the type of them? The sum of them is 90.
Complementary.
Excellent, Faisal. Excellent. You are excellent student. You have that. You are do very good job. Good
Thank
job.
You.
So we have that. The sum of the two angle here is will be equal what? Equal 90 degree. So they are complementary. So the type here is what? The type here is
complementary.
Okay, who can solve the second one? I have here two angle. The
two angle here
is 180. Is equal what?
180.
180.
Excellent, Muhammad. The sum of them is equal 180, right?
Yes.
If I have two angles by this shape, the sum of them is equal 180. I call them by what?
Supplementary.
Excellent, excellent. You are amazing student, Uqsam Billah. So if you have that two angles, the sum of them is 90, I call them by?
Complementary. Complementary.
Two angles, the sum of them is 180, they are?
Supplementary.
No, supplementary.
Okay, look with me carefully, please. Okay, Muhammad, with me.
Oh, yes.
If I look into the next shape, you have the type. It's complementary or supplementary?
Supplementary.
Here, number three here. Complementary or supplementary?
Supplementary and complementary.
Oh, okay. So. Faisal, this type is not complementary and not supplementary. Why?
Neither.
Because the sum here is not 90 and not what? And not 180. Again, my friend, be with me, Aziz. I have here that the summation here, Aziz, not equal 90 in number 3. The type here is not complementary and not supplementary. Why not complementary and not supplementary? Because the sum here not equal to 90. And not equal to 180. Clear? So this one is will be neither nor. This one is will be neither nor. Okay, my friend?
Neither
nor. Okay.
Okay. Yes, Mr. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Aziz.
Mr.
Ahmed.
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 Okay. Ahmed.
Mr. How? Mr.
I listen to
How can I know? How can I know if it's 180 or 90?
Excellent. If you have that, my friend, if you have a letter by this shape, so this one is equal what, Sherry? It will be equal 90. Okay, my friend Yazid, if I have a letter by this shape, it will be 90. So if I put these two angles beside each other to make them adjacent angle, like angle here, X, and the angle here this will be Y, if you put these two angles beside each other, it gives me 90. It makes
sense.
So they will be what? They will be complementary.
Mr. I can't say it simple.
The other shape here. Can you see the other shape here?
Yes.
Yes.
What is the type here?
Supplementary.
Straight supplementary. Line, right? It makes a straight line. Like this shape. It gives me what? 180. So if you have a straight line, Yasheri, I will have this one. It will be what?
180.
Okay. I have Faisal. You raise your hand. What you want?
Yeah, Mr. I have a simple